Good morning, craft boys. We have collected few items such as brush, pen, palette, some watercolor, compass with ready pencil, and we're going to have crayons this time, so we can color with that. And the watercolor paper. All right. Okay, using all this as and when time comes. You try and draw a circle. All right, now this is done. Henceforth, you'll be absolutely drawing freehand. So, we'll be drawing some leaves and some flowers. I'm making a circular round image. Before that, we'll have to draw some figures around. And this is going to be absolutely freehand drawing. So we just had a minute pencil juice. Now we'll be drawing some leaves first. For that, we'll be using some yellow color. Mix with green. So you get perfect that. Just draw it slowly and just dab a bit if you're not sure. Take a little amount of water . So we are finishing from one side. So these are small leaves. Just be careful that the color doesn't go beyond this image, that is the border line. Okay, and now it requires some water. The main color is the watercolor, and with that you can make as many images you want. Alright, the last one. Now we allow it to dry. By then you can start using the crayons. You can draw pink and purple and blue and orange. Alright, now we've taken this four colors. And we're going to make some fluorescent image. Just hold the pencil and draw your shape. Okay, it's done.